Okay, so here it is. Here are your candidates right here. Russ Lacate, our astute weatherman, Jody Vance, jack of all trades, and
I'm really only here as an invigilator.
We'll see. Tracy's got the envelope to
TD. We're here.
Love
you, with
Tracy.
The contest.
Love your work.
CityTV.com.
Save one of us, Tracy.
You voted. We're going to find out.
Hi, guys. I need a drum roll. I have the person who will not get a pie in their face today. Drum roll, please.
Everybody voted.
There it is. Everybody voted. You've been heard.
Yep. Who's going to be? Who's safe here? Who's safe, Trace?
It's Russ!
Woohoo! I'm number three! Number three, people. That's
well
right.
Done. That's
number
a big
three.
Surprise.
Yeah.
No one was going to pie Russ.
I'm feeling pretty good about that.
You get
that.
A high five, though.
You did it, man. Oh, well, yeah, done.
Absolutely.
Well done.
Russ,
yeah. Enjoy that
thank
pie.
You, Tracy Moore.
Thanks, Tracy.
Off
love
the
your work.
Hook.
All right.
However, one of you will be getting one of these.
Well, you got one there. You're good. Awesome. We're going to find out which one of us gets one of those.
Actually, I had a little sample of that pot.
How was it?
How was it?
It's very good, yeah.
It looks delicious.
Like I said, you'll find out momentarily.
So, TD,
absolutely.
We hear you. That was the contest. CityTV.com. You voted for either Russ, Jody, or myself. Russ was safe. We found that
immunity.
Out before the break. You got immunity.
Ready for the envelope?
One of us is getting a pie in the face.
May I have the envelope, please?
Here it comes.
Of course, I knew it was only a matter of time that I'd become a game show host once I got into the weather business.
All right.
So this is the person who is getting pied.
This is the person who is getting pied.
The person getting pied is?
The person getting pied today is Jody.
Oh.
Bring it. Bring
it. Well, I don't want to be in the way. No, no.
Whoa.
Don't drop it.
Oh, that
don't
went
break
all
her nose,
Riaz. Hold on. Okay, wait. This is my favorite part. Ready? Oh, yeah,
she
baby.
Can still see.
Oh, yeah, baby.
She can still see.
This we have a second pie.
Oh,
we have a second
on.
Pie.
Where did
yes,
the second
we
pie
do.
Come from?
Give me
imagine that.
That.
Where did that come from, Joe? This is
come
the second
on
pie
over
right
here,
there.
Baby.
Let me just get
I'm
out of the way.
Good
let me get out of the
I'll
splash
take the
zone.
Pie. I'll take
you
the pie,
this?
Too. You ready? You ready?
That was that overhand right
good.
There.
Jody.
You know what I think
wow.
we got?
I don't even have glasses here.
We got slippery floor.
Do we have another pie?
Oh,
apparently, I was in the splash zone there.
Let's just what? Keep the pie coming, Russ Lacate, for you, buddy. Oh, yes.
Gather together with me, people.
All right.
TD, we hear you.
We heard you.
BT viewers,
I think
we kind of love you right now.
We heard you.
Mine.
You got a good dry cleaner? We're going to need that.
Yeah, we're going to need a good dry cleaner, aren't we? Yeah.
Get it together,
we're shopping
people.
Today.
One big happy
Thor, bring us some gelato. It goes good with pie.